Hey kid, I hope you're feeling better. Anyway, I talked with a friend of mine, Richard. He owns a bunch of buildings in Hell's Kitchen, and he's kind of a big shot. Well, the bottom line is he has a cheap apartment that you could probably afford. It's not much, but it'll do. And I also transferred a couple of bucks to your bank account because I want to make sure you get something to eat, okay? Promise me. Hey, kid, I've gone ahead and paid your first rent, but that's it, okay? You need to get out there and get a job. Anything at all. You just need a salary right now. Got a job. Well done. You're a chip off the old. So you're a gift shop owner now, huh? Yeah, very good. Very good. Now we've got some shopping to do. We'll get you some furniture and some really nice products to sell in there. And I also wanted to mention I recently invested in a car dealership, and we found kind of an old wreck of a car in the workshop in the back, but it still runs. It's not much, but it's yours if you want it. The key's in the glove compartment. Ah, you found the... car. Good. Now, don't get any parking tickets. As I said earlier, it's time to pick up some stuff for your new store. You're gonna use your new car, or continue running around with the hand trucks. It's up to you. Oh, very, very nice. Starting to look like a real store now. Next, we have to buy some things for you to sell. And for the time being, I have to go to a wholesale store. But eventually, down the road, you'll do a whole lot better by importing directly from the manufacturer overseas. Great work, kiddo. Now it's time to open up and start handling some cash, making some money. I'm crossing my fingers. Well, look at you hustling around and stacking cash already. I tell you, your dad would have been so proud. I think it's time for your first hire. And don't forget to take that course at the Business Administration. Well, look at who's the boss. You did a good job on that hire, kid. I know having an employee takes a big cut out of what you're taking in, but it also gives you extra time. Time to start cleaning up these floors. Oh, man, they're a bit nasty. Floors looking good. Make sure you keep them clean. You don't want the customers walking around in a dirty store, okay? All right, now back to business. Maybe it's time to start looking for other opportunities. By any chance, have you noticed that people, your customers, are looking for something to drink? How about stocking a fridge or something like that with cans of soda? You can make some extra money on that.